Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Gotta get back into the Mage's Guild to grab another quest, but first they have to open. Basically. So I'll just wait. I will loiter for 5 hours. Must be boring. Loitering complete. Thief just died. I love that. I have a feeling when I update to the new edition, the new version, guys, and then pull my mods over, I have a feeling we won't be seeing that anymore. Thief just died. And I'm gonna miss it. Oh. Causing people to run. Okay. So we just did interview with a necromancer, that was interesting. I just recently did an Atronach quest. Naughty gods, we did Illusory Hunt, I suppose. My dear Persephone, we often tell our newest inductees to the guild, too much power in too little time has destroyed many. Sadly, not all our students take heed of that warning, and we currently have a bit of a situation on our hands because of it. For a copy of a book, we request your help in culling a student too well-versed in illusion magic for one's own good. Oh, they're going to give me a book in return? Excellent. I'm down with that. An admirable response, my child. It seems this student became hopped up on power after using a chameleon spell for the first time and found it just addictive. Then came experimentation with the shape-shifting spells, and suddenly we have reports pouring in of a tiger wearing robes that kills people. One of our student's friends knew that there was this hiding spot of resort, the stronghold of Kingston in this same province. Go there and find our people, in whatever state as may be the case, and end this menace for us. You have 15 days. The stronghold of Kingston. Okay. We do our normal thing that we do. Get my restoration up. Okay. Stronghold of Kingston it is. I guess that's 3 days, right? Piles of dirt are everywhere. Something else. You come across someone carrying a heavy bag full of assorted items. You pass a heap of rusting shovels. Oh, in butterflies. Hail, friend! Welcome to the stronghold of Kingston. Currently, this keep is under the control of Alcair. You are welcome to pass through. I guess otherwise you'd... If I wasn't good with Alcair, I guess you'd be attacking me. A knight and a warrior. An archer. These are the group of adventurers. Maybe not. Is it you? Are you the one? Ah. Agravel Wickhouse. I don't want your bracelet or your torque. It might not be magical. I wonder if they are magical sometimes. Nothing went up, right? Yeah. Trying to get restoration up. It's a miner, right? Yeah. Well, go party. It's party time. How is my stuff doing, by the way? What's new? Yeah, okay. I must have gone to the armorer. After my last... Actually, I went after I must have gone after the other dungeon that had the fire atronach. Alright, so that's the way in. There's an area here. Looking around. Well, that goes in as well. Interesting. Any more entrances? I think we'll start here then. Sneak mode on. Hello? Oh, you got 20 points for a bat. That's a lot for a bat. Anything else down there? Steel mode? It does not unlock. How dare you? Secret walls, doors. All this just for an empty room. Oh. An orc. So he's gonna give us a copy of a book. Sweet. Nope, it's a book we don't have. I need some more. Biography of Byron Zaya and... That sounds like a bear. And, or... What is it? The Empire. Brief History of the Empire. Oh, you're 25 points. Bats are a little hardier in this section. Area of the woods, I guess. It's a bear. A bear of doom. A bear of brutality. Come on, bear of brutality. Bats have more points than you. Go up here because it's a door. Oh, it's a door and a tunnel. Alright. Hello? Let me slap you around a little bit. Reminds me of that, Ha! Ah, it would have been a backstab. I need points on that. It reminds me... I mean, there were bats, too, but... Reminds me of the, in Skyrim, there's a dungeon that just has only bears in it. And by the time I got to it, I was, like, level 60-something, so... Those bears didn't stand a chance, I'm afraid. Nor did these. I don't think those even got close to me. I was just taking them out with arrows. Wow. Quite a bit here. Reminds me of the Eye of the Beholder, the first one, with the little eyes peeking out from the grate. Well, I hit him good there. It must have been a critical hit. Was that a critical hit? Then again, he did have less points than the others. Well, if all we got is bats and bears... I did hear an orc before, though. It shouldn't be too much of a problem. All of a sudden, a vampire shows up. There's the orc! Ow! Ooh. Kinda quick with those hits there. He is hit. He's fast. I'll take the steel pauldron. Wow, huh? Back to sneak. I'm really just choosing everything. That sound I know. Another orc. I don't know which way I'm going or why. We have a lot of tunnels to explore here. Come on out of there. You're very cautious for a bear. Oh, as the creature's corpse falls, you hear a groan. This must have been the shapeshifter. Nice. Well, it still has no treasure. He was hanging out in here. A potion recipe. Cure disease. Fig, big tooth, and elixir vitae. Can I rest, or are we too close to you're probably too close to that skeleton warrior. Oh. I'm surprised. I don't like when we get to the quest completion so early on. Let's go down this way. So many crossroads here. Oh, oh crap! I did not see you at all. Sorry, guys. I'll take care of our bony friend here. He surprised me. Jump scare. We gotta... Where am I? Ugh, I'm stuck in a doorway. Oh, he killed the bat killed him. Oh, crap. These bats are pretty tough, huh? Oh my god. All at once are these things coming out. Oh, silver broadsword. Stunning at full. But. And I was stuck against the door, this door. Back. back to Snake. Let me just take a peek. Oh, that rhymes. No, apparently I haven't been around this corner, so I'm gonna finish exploring. Of course. How it goes. We have to practice our skills and such. Something tells me I might have been here. No, maybe not. I should try to get some destruction off. Maybe I should have snuck up on it for that backstab. A wail of torment. Oh, that's stupid. I can't open doors with that spell loaded like that. I'd rather find a room, but just rest here. I can just jump over this. Things tend to get stuck on these, depending. Jumping is short blade. Oh, because I jumped over that? Maybe I should just jump around a lot. Wee wee. Oh, I'm not trying that. I was trying to do that. Okay. Short blade, 55%. Jumping? Oh. I forgot I made that a minor skill. 19%. I want to jump across the Iliac Bay. I know we can't do that. At least, not as far as I know. Something tells me a lot of these rooms, not rooms, but hallways. That's interesting. Meet up at the same place. Instinctively wanted to pick up the pan. Oh! I'm back here. Did I go this way? Yeah, but apparently did not go all the way to the right. Oh, I hear you. I hear that too. Right, yeah, this is new stuff. Hi! I did not surprise you. Ow. You hit hard. Gotcha. Elven broadsword. Here, take that. It was going this way, right? He came from this way. Ah, a door. Making sure. Oh, he hit me hard. Gotta sneak. This way, right? Alright. This room. Ha! With a friend inside. Be my friend. Be my special friend. Just making sure there's no exit. That's the thing I hate. I think. No. You hear doors opening when it's not, it's like ambient noise. I know I've said this before. In Arena, you only heard a door opening when there was actually a door somewhere opening. I don't know if I could, there's a mod to take that out of the game. The ambient kind of doors opening thing and secret doors. A casual cloak. Mm. Shopping casual wear. It looked like that ribbon. So I figured I'd pick up another one. Okay. Oh, this goes all the way around. Got it. So that level's done. We've got... Oh, it looks like we've gone this way but haven't gone all the way. That goes up to there. Wait. Not sure if that... Oh, that ends there. Never mind. Trying to figure out... This way. Yeah, we have... Okay. These tunnels here we haven't explored. So we're making a right. Looks like I haven't gone anywhere. In here. All right. Go this way. Let's go on the warrior in here. Hi! I do see a skeletal warrior. He's a bad putty tat. I'll clobber you around, I will. Now see if I don't. 1 point left. Trying to make that 1 point count. Steel dagger, yeah. I might have got turned off course here. He came out of a door. Was I going? This way? That goes up. Oh, I was going down here. Yeah, and I went to the right. Down here and to the right. I'll probably rest in that room. Yeah, he came out of here. A slime-coated room. Oh, nice. Gold pieces. So I should have plenty of time left. 11 days, yeah. Let me continue this way. Because I don't think I've been down here. No. Oh, cool. Seeing odd things here and there that I don't ever remember seeing in dungeons. You saw me, I'm sneaking. I am a master thief. How dare you see through my sneak? I'm a master in my own mind. There are many ways to go. What is this? Anything good? No? So from here... Wow. I still... Wait a second. That goes up. But we haven't been... Alright. We have not been... Crossbow? Or pickaxe? Unfortunately, I cannot interact with anything. Oh, dead bear. So I've been here. This met up here. So we'll take the other way. All these levels of tunnels. Whoever built this place as a madman. A madman, I tell you. So, well, we have been here then. Wait, where am I? Too small. Doesn't look like I've been down this way. I hear an orc. Can't open the door. Oh, crap! There's goodies down there. It came from the goodies. What is that? Oh, meat? So it was just hanging out here, eating the cooked meat over the fire, warming itself. That's pretty cool. Get another minor bolt ready. Yes. Hmm. Interesting. So that's a dead end. That's a dead end behind me. Have I been this way? I can't make the map get out of the way of itself. Again, hope you can't see that. This is... the entrance and exit is down there? Down here? Gotta be... gotta be on a different floor then. Yeah, it can't be right here. Oh, it's that. It's right there. I'm just directly underneath the exit to the place. I'm jumping, see? Jump, jump. So. Alright, so that way is that we went over. The thing we jumped over and got a skill increase. Behind us. And then forward. I think we came from there. I don't even know anymore. Up here. What is that? A book? It looks like a book, doesn't it? Oh, that's that crate. Or one of those crates. Well, I want to get back this way, I think, because it looks like this tunnel we did not go down either way. Does that go around? Okay. Alright, so go forward, right, and down. And around. I'm gonna check the map again momentarily. I think I'm going forward. Yes. Forward and to the right. Right. To the left is that room. We've looked in to the left, and then to the right is new stuff. New stuff. Let me just check in here. Make sure the bat's not in here. Okay. Go this way. Oh, well, I must have been here then. You know what? It loops all around. Well, I don't see that I've gone that far. I must have just passed through here. I'm right that all these tunnels are connecting. Good God. Ugh. What a mess. What's this? Wait a second. That's back to the piece of wood and stuff. So, I think... oh, looks like we haven't gone this way though. That, does it go around? No, it goes down. Alright, let's go back. Even gone this way. Of course it doesn't unlock. It's like the room I just slept in. Alright, let's use a spell. Let's use a spell to do it. Open. Lock is too powerful. Let me just double check that I make my own. If I made my own, I'd call it knock after the D&D spell. And there was no knock here. I think that's what I did in Arena. I made a spell called knock. I don't know if I'm getting in here at all. Let me just get a little privacy here. The door sounded weird the way it closed. Oh, I have no mana. I don't like that. Alright. What if there's something waiting in there to pounce on us? I'm healed. Alright, let's... There might be an ancient grimoire inside, so let's... take this elven broadsword and see if we can hack it down with that. I kinda doubt it.